Everyone, okay, so we are here because you were told to come here. Kidding.
When I was a girl, I watched my father punish soldiers who would cleave off their arms and shove it up their asses. And then he would cleave off their asses and shove those up whatever he meant. Queen Kitten! Peasant! Your queen needs clothes!
My name is Bobby.
Well, what do you think is going on?
I need clothes for the queen.
You do need a fool.
They're all gone.
A dragon.
But they're not real.
We were born in a bin. When we were little, we couldn't talk for ourselves. We made our own out of nettles. That was my first word. You're over to Queen David.
Absolutely fantastic.
If I were to compose a random list of my favourite evil pirates, she'd never make top 20. That's what they see hard on her. Nailed on bottom five. Bottom two.
I have heard you next year, Emily. And she's gone poo in the old world.
Dungeon or Magnus of Flight like that? And Magnus did a lot more charity work than people remember. They sort of overshadowed, you know? Like a flight delay.
I mean,
I think we just end it here.
Good night, y'all.
Speechless.
Good night, y'all.
Yeah.
All I have to say,
I have to go to bed now.